That sucks. Is my live stream working correct? This is like...
Right behind you, Chief.
I should go run. Oh yeah, there's a guy on this rock. Ah, oh, shit. Oh no, no, no. Jeez. I forget all the controls. Eagle prone.
That eagle.
I'm probably the worst person out here. The thing I hate about Halo is like all the same enemies. Okay, my live stream's working correctly. Just as it says, broadcasting. Okay. Is there forget. Flame. Okay, how you crouch? I forget. Oh, okay. Yeah. No, my toggle. I don't like holding my. So I play my. Yeah, Metal Gear Solid 3 with Gold. Do not download it if you, like, get frustrated at games. Because this doesn't tell you where to go. It's just annoying. So you gotta find where this kid is in like this huge base, and this one area doesn't even tell you what the area is.
Cortana to fire left. You should be able to flank the enemy.
We should like make a forward trap later. I wonder if that's a one. I don't know, like easy. Yeah, I know. Yeah. No clue to check that, but okay. Oh, you're in that.
Dropships are inbound.
Dead. play for me. Are you spectating me? I should get like aim in my sights, that would be amazing. Nope, where my health? Oh, that's my health. Yeah, this is taking time. Got him. Got him. Oh, this spot. You have to kill everyone, then we stand on the thing. Let me snipe them out. Got him.
Alert! Covenant dropships are inbound.
Got again. You don't have a sniper. Enemies on the ground. I'll go for the turret, guys. Oh, we can take a turret. There's gonna be a whole bunch of enemies spawning. Yeah, I don't know if you hear my live stream in the back. I'm like playing it off my phone just to make sure it doesn't end. Oh shit, I should have never gone off. What's this? This a why is there random lights in this corner? Yeah, I know, the human spawn. I think I got here like on my last action or something. I like died. Checkpoint dead? Oh no, 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 shit.
Is that checkpoint done? I said it was done. Said it was
done. I'm sorry. Oh my god. Yeah, I know they're scared. Serious?
Just stay behind me and you'll be safe. Like me.
This seam, right? Not even getting any hit. Oh, there you go. Yeah, I know. Okay, is he dead? Yeah.
Killed him.
Cortana to Echo 419. We've reached the gravity lift and are ready for reinforcements. Copy that, Cortana.
And you suck me out.
Once we're inside the ship, I can home in on the captain's command neural interface. They'll probably be in or near the ship's brig, which should narrow our search.
Echo 419 inbound. Clear the drop zone. So much lag. transponder.
I took damage.
Covenant defenses detected.
Nope. I know we could drive. Yeah, there's gonna be crap. For this one. Oh, I died. That one guy. There's a guy with a stupid sword. Yeah, that sword guy. He's annoying. Just watch the people get taken out. I just look at that choke. Straight. Oh, I shot him. I know. Okay, I got him, got him, got him. Got him. I know what he is. It's okay, he's scared of me. Hey, okay, he's running away. Buddy. I'm really, there you go. My melee's RB. I think I haven't changed all my settings. We have to go soon. I was like wondering where my shots were. Oh, I got a kill 100. Ah! Died. Oh, were you dead too? Ah! That's why I wasn't worried about dying. Good thing you're still alive now, just respond. Oh, shit. I'm so dead. You can move with the D-pad. I don't know how I did it. Watch the enemies, yeah, he's over here. Yeah, wait till we get. Oh my god. Oh, you can't even change the camera, that's lame. Man! Did you die? No. I think you died. I edit your response. You wouldn't win the tunnels, ain't you? You wouldn't win the tunnels, right? Oh shit. Yeah, when I was playing this, it didn't even tell me where to go. Get you! No, you're invisible. Yeah. I'm invisible special. Yeah, man, way to go! Dead? Okay, shoot. He's right behind me. He's gonna piss me too. No, are you? Got him. Can I take his weapon?
Lead him.
No. You did something right, the music's playing. Yeah, no. I'm pretty sure like on Halo 4 you can.
We could use the side passages to find a way around.
We'd be sitting ducks in that narrow space. We can hold and open the door from the other side, Chief.
I'm the chief. See, I'm the chief boy. You live. Spartan. I have no clue with you. Do you actually take damage from that? You serious? Oh shit. I think I. Will you shoot me? Oh shit. I'm by accident. What? Okay. I found my way through here once. Charge your pistols. Oh, if I could run. Are we at the start? Okay. Yeah, I wish we could run. It's like, I would not die. There is no friendly fire.
Wait,
the guy right beside you. I have no ammo. It's all up to you. I have my pistol. Wait, we have to go down here. Oh. We use this. The one. Don't see me, they're behind me. Ah! Take cover, that's all. Yeah, take cover behind there. You're going to get shot up like crazy. Oh, it is. It would die so quick if it was like What? I'm at somewhere. I could probably respawn. Coming. Are they there? No, it's over here. What are we supposed to do here? Open. Oh, there you go. Oops. Where's my gun? Gun. I opened it. May go up. Because when the enemy is coming over, he gets blasted. Actually, should we have to open this side? I have no clue where we're supposed to go. See where it leads. Master Chief knows best. Oh no, that was his. That's weird.
Take care, brother. Over here.
I'm just gonna wait for all the enemies to die. I'm just gonna follow them. What are they shooting at? God, it's so hard to hit up here. I put so many bullets in here. Dead.
Sorry about that. My cats were attacking my bird.
Hello, sir. You wanna answer me?
Watch it!
You wanna tell me where we go? You in?
Speak.
Excuse me. clue. I have no clue where to go though. That just leads us. Okay, sir, I'm back again. That should be the latest to be. We just keep on going up. Up, 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 up. We have no clue. Oh, you're shooting. We killed the poor people that were supposed to guide us. There's a door over here too. That leads quick. Yeah. This one locked earlier? No. Oh my god. Let's check upstairs. There was a point in one of the doors earlier. Do you see that? Where you had to go? It was like this door over here. It's like 36 or something. Meters away. Is this a new room? No, it's the same shit. What's the mission? Find the ship's brig and rescue Captain Keys. Oh, something's right. Something's right. Where is the health? Like, the shields are folding and the health is like the lines at the bottom under. Not even combat, there you go. It's only this one guy. Hey buddy, you scared of me? Too bad. Let's just not backtrack. What? Oh, loading down. Loading point down. Okay. Oh, shit, shit, shit. We did it. Oh no. Okay, never mind. What's the enemies? I might die. Oh no. I'm safe. It's a guy up there. Big one. I need a control. I'm in. That's cool. Yeah, I thought we could drive these. Yeah, I'll be uploading our live stream. I died? Who hit me? Yeah. No, I was trying to kill that one. There's no good cover. Right behind you, go behind that beam. Yeah. Yeah, I'll take right. Okay, I'm gonna try and get up top. Oh, what? I was in there. I'm just gonna toss some homeless grenades up there. Foreign skull unlocked. We're gonna cheat me. You are? I like no- oh shit. I'm just trying to find a way up. Cleared everyone out on this side. We're doing better than on this run than our last. Okay, open the door then. Oh shit, I'm stuck. Who's hitting me? I'm almost out of ammo. Why? What's behind me? There's nothing behind me. What are you talking? Oh my god. I need to throw grenades. My grenades are probably gonna kill you. I'm sorry. Oh, the invisible guy. I'll kill this one. Oh yeah. This one's dead. Behind me, like there's nothing behind me. This, the meter thing, that's what I seen earlier, then it disappeared. I I literally just died. Yeah. Yeah, I can see that. Yeah, you gonna get lava for? Yeah. As soon as I get it, I'm gonna live stream it. Ah, oh, shit. Ammo. No.
Got it. Now.
Yeah, that we had to redo that. Get new Wi-Fi. So when do you even work? Oh shit. Where's he dead? He did. I die. I died again. It's only 250 right now. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, did you die? Are we supposed to do? There's stuff down. Oh, wait. I found it, yeah. If you get full four, I'll be streaming that, then Black Ops 3 when I get that. Probably won't even play the campaign. Yeah. Yeah, that's how I work. Yeah. Campaign? Yeah. I like it. I don't like the game itself. The campaign. It's Call of Duties. Yeah. Well, you should. I think I heard him about like MW3 and like go, she can't car dive. I always like slide if it was so annoying. We're playing Halo and we're trying to go Call of Duty. Oh, I need ammo. Got 52 bullets. Oh. I was walking down here, they spawned in front of me. Oh, whoa, whoa, they were just like sleeping. See how they're all sleeping? We're just gonna walk in stealthy and we're just gonna melee them. Don't let that guy. It's their natural habitat. Don't go too fast. You kill this guy first. Big guy, it's a big guy. No, no, no. Need ammo. My pistol, man. Like, I have a little bit of ammo, but I'll use it on the do. You know what I'm talking about? When you go to a terminal, it brings you there. And then that just like paused my live stream. I'm gonna download that. I'm gonna delete that. That was so stupid. Where did he go? Am I autistic? I got an achievement going to the terminal though. Yeah, as soon as I watch it, yeah, like, oh, let's go there. Let's bring you to a different thing. Let's what happened. Let's give you an achievement. You should try hitting that terminal and see what happened. So it's just like a cutscene. I'm gonna like watch them later. Maybe stream them and put them on YouTube just so other people could see it, but
We must be in the brig. There are probably multiple detention stations. The captain must be one of them. We need to keep looking for him.
Indoors? Yeah, I did. Yeah. It doesn't let you do it. Hey buddy, your entire family, all your friends and everything. I'm sorry. Oh, he's a medkit. Oh shit, he flew like he got him. It's looks like prison. This is what happens when you drop the health kit. These missions are long. Oh, too long. Let's toss some grenades in there. Oh shit. I want his. Oh, you can't get the energy sword in this. Sucks. Whoa, invisible guy. Oh, behind you! Oh, shit.
Coming here was reckless. You two know better than this.
Nice.
Thanks. Marines, lock and load your weapons. Let's be ready to move.
Yes, sir.
While the Covenant had us locked up in here, I overheard the guards talking about this.
Yeah, I know. We killed all of them.
Call it Halo.
One moment, sir. Accessing the Covenant Battle.net. According to the data in their networks, the ring has some kind of deep religious significance. If I'm analyzing this correctly, they believe that Halo is some kind of weapon, one with vast, unimaginable power.
That's true. The Covenant kept saying that whoever controls Halo controls the fate of the universe.
Now I see. I have intercepted a number of messages about a Covenant search team scouting for a control room. I thought they were looking for the bridge of a cruiser that I damaged during the battle above the ring. But they must be looking for Halo's control.
They need to use soundtracks.
We should head back to the shuttle bay and call for evac.
Well guys, I guess that was the end of this mission. You gonna leave off here? Hey, we have this guy.
No!
If we don't do yet.
Without the captain, the Covenant have all.
Yeah, I killed the captain. Oh, kill him again. Oh, my.
No! Without the captain. The Covenant of all.
Okay guys, well peace. We'll continue this in the